It's never a good sign. I mean, he's been looking there for us. He's given us a chance to win every single game, and obviously it's a big loss, but Scurvy's been playing well too, and he came in, didn't miss a beat, and that was definitely a strong for us.